Hello, my name is Kylie, and welcome to Pairs, the number two. Have you ever heard of a pear of something? No, not the fruit. Although those are yummy. If you have a pair of something, it means you have two. Are you ready to learn more? Come with me and let's get started. First, let's review counting. Count these apples with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do that again. 1, 2. Okay, stop right there. 2. Here we have 2 apples. Count them again. 1, 2. When you have 2 of something, you can say that you have a pair. Here we have a pair of apples. A pair. 1, 2. Let's take a look at our own bodies to see what we have pairs of. Okay, let's start at the top. What do you see on the face that we have 2 of? Did you say eyes? Yes, if you did, you're right. We have 1, 2 eyes. That's a pair of eyes. What about a nose? Do we have a pair of noses? No, we only have 1 nose. So that's not a pair. What about a mouth? No, we only have 1 of those too. That's right, ears. Yes, let's see. 1, 2. There are 2 ears, so yes, we have a pair of ears. Okay, let's keep going down. What else do we have pairs of? I see 2 arms, yes. And with each arm, we have a shoulder, elbow, and hand. That means we have a pair of shoulders, a pair of arms, a pair of elbows, and a pair of hands. Wow. What about fingers? Do we have a pair of those? No, there are too many. We have 10 fingers. Remember, there is only a pair if we have exactly 2. Can we find other pairs as we move down? We only have 1 tummy and back, so we don't have a pair of those. What about legs? I see 1, 2 legs. Is that a pair? Yeah, you got it. 2 legs makes a pair of legs. What else is there? Did we say knees? What about feet? We have 1, 2 knees and 1, 2 feet. That means we do have a pair of each of those too. A pair isn't just 2 matching body parts. It can be 2 of anything. Have you ever heard someone say, "I need to get a pair of socks"? Did you hear the word pair? Why do we call a set of socks a pair? Because there are 2 in each set, 1 for each foot. The same is true for shoes. Here I have a pair of shoes. 1, 2 shoes. What about pants? Here are a pair of pants. Wait a minute. That's only 1, not 2. Why do you think this is called a pair of pants when there is only 1? Well, yes, this pair of pants covers 2 legs. So here we have 1, 2 pant legs. That's why this is called a pair of jeans. The same is true for a pair of shorts. Tricky, huh? Here's another tricky one. This is a pair of glasses. Think about the pants again. Now, why do you think this is called a pair of glasses when it's only 1? Yes, did you say because it has 2 lenses so they can cover 2 eyes? If so, you're right. Remember, pair can be used to mean 2 of anything. So it's not just body parts or clothing items. It can be apples, like we counted at the beginning. It can be oranges or marbles or blocks or swings or even twins, anything. If you have 2, you have a pair. Do you see anything else in pairs? Now it's time to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes. Don't forget to have fun and remember to always be clever